Oh, God damn, man, look.
What's the deal? It's your boy Bobby B, aka BK Motorsports. So we back with the Nissan Sentra.
Hey, doing, how the boss man do?
Caught you on the phone. You're out of here.
Bushings. We doing brand new bushings on the hood.
That's when that nigga pull that ice cube out. It's fucking on the heat of the
sun. We doing company bushings on the bottom. Oh, we're doing CVX. All right, so we got everything taken out. This is CVX. As we know, the CVX got to come off. I got to get the 213 millimeter bolts. This one right here. And one down here. And the CVX will slides out. So let's get some extensions and get it done. All right, so you got to break the 13 millimeter. It's one right here. And there's one under the bottom of right there. If you see it right there. So we're gonna break these, we're gonna pull the CVX out of here. And we're gonna get it, the shaft in, and push it in and make sure we get everything tight. All right, so this the bracket. This is how it goes on C-wise. It goes in between there right there, and then it goes on the top. This is the bracket for the CVX. So let's place that down. What's the deal? It's your boy Bobby B, AKA BK Motorsports. Day two, trying to get this CV axle. So we got this CV axle right here, almost off. That's the one that's giving us this problem. So we're gonna get up under here and see what it is. All right, there we go. So I took off the bracket. My cousin pushed this down and got it out of this groove. So we got the CV axle off. So we finna clean it out. All right, so we can knock this piece out. We need just the whole cell frame. That's how you knock bushings out.
Leaves
and bushes up. Taking the smoke break. Got the frame. Got the CVX on the ground. Gonna go back up with it. Alright, so we got the back ones in, but the front ones is giving us a problem. What's the deal? It's your boy Bobby B, aka BK Motorsports. So we out here. We got the bushings in. We got the two jacks. We going back up with the frame. And then we gonna put the CV axles in. Lunch meal, my uncle over on the barbecue pit. Got me some sausage and chips. Yeah, it's going down. All right, so we got this side put all the way back together. And now we working on the other side, and we should be done. All right, so we got this side done. We got both sides done. We got the everything put up. What we're gonna do now is put a quarter key in this. And another quarter key right here. And we are gonna put the tires on, put transmission fluid in it, and see how it rides. Finally done with the car. We got the car. Now, we gotta come over here to our customer. Know what I'm saying?
You got me right on the money, period.
Y'all already know. It's another BK Motorsports production. Check it out.